stripes and white, but the honey was light. So he went and got a 24-piece meal.
Oh, he seals the deal.
Yeah. It wasn't 23, cause that doesn't roll with me. No, it doesn't. I need my breast and thighs, not the one of a woman.
I
need me some chicken. I need me some pollo. And if you don't give it to me, I will choke your cuello. That's neck in Espanol.
In case you didn't know. In case you didn't know. In case you didn't know.
Oh my god.
Chicken's a big deal to me, man.
So, first time I went to KFC, second time it was Bojangles. Which one was better to me? I couldn't tell you, just ask an angel, cause they're both good. Chicken is from heaven, I can't get it. All I need is some watermelon. Yeah, that's stereotypical, cause I am black.
Black people suck.
Yeah, they do.
A whole lot of chicken legs. You thought we were gonna be really, 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 really racist, but
we are not racist one bit. But I hate black people's big lips. And Jewish people always want money. But I'm telling you, racism's not funny. Why do Spanish people like to dance? They're always salsa in their pants. What's going on with all these stereotypical things? But I do love chicken, and it's not cause I am black. It's cause there's 24-piece meals, and I just love even numbers and chicken. Just kidding, it's cause I'm black. I love chicken, watermelon, and Kool-Aid.
Those quad pollo.
Quad pollo.
Only way to go.
I love Kool-Aid, chicken, watermelon. What's another black thing?
Even numbers.
Cornbread.
Even numbers.
And even numbers.
Mashed potatoes.
Are you gonna eat your cornbread?
It is what he asked to me. And I said,
what'd you say?
Slap some butter on that.
Tell him what you said.
I said, of course I'm gonna eat my cornbread.
Then you know what I did. I stabbed the F out of him, cause I want my cornbread and my chicken. That's all I want in life. I don't wanna excel.
Food's a mighty big deal to me.
It's a good thing that I'm not in jail. You should be proud of me, cause my skin color is black. Usually in jail by the age of 16.
That's a fact.
Fact. Yeah, I saw the movies. Yeah, they're so real. They depict me so real. Because I'm always running from the cops. Cause my skin, they just can't stop. I know. But I'm not racist. No. I just tell the truth. And yeah, I'm telling you, I love 24-piece chicken meals.
Chicken meals.
Don't even throw a 23-piece at me, cause I will Chris Brown beat down your
face. 24 pieces in that bucket.
It's a real thing. It's a real thing.
Chris Brown beat down.
Have you ever felt like you were being raped in the face?
I'm betrayed by that bucket that they put in front of you.
Because it really was empty. All the chicken ran out. Apparently Oprah had a day where the chicken was free. And then everybody came. And it wasn't cause they're black. It was cause it was free. No more chicken, and that is whack, I know.